Seeds of love endure. Hitler and Stalin didn't.
And now, a Sheptytsky Institute Minute with Father Peter Galadza.
During World War II, the Ukrainian Catholic Archbishop Andrey Sheptytsky saved hundreds of Jews from Hitler's Holocaust. Kurt Lewin, the son of the murdered chief rabbi of Lviv, was one of them. In 1990, the Ukrainian Catholic Church emerged from 50 years of Stalinist and Soviet oppression. Lewin later wrote, "The compass that guided me all these years was the memory of the encounter with Archbishop Sheptytsky and his brother Clement, two spiritual giants who by their example charted a course for many. The efforts of their lifetime seemed to be destroyed at the end of their lives, but time has shown that the seeds they sowed resulted in a rich and rewarding harvest."
To learn about degree programs in Eastern Christian Studies, visit sheptytskyinstitute.ca. That's SHEPTYTSKY institute.ca.